consumers in the US on Friday spent $7.4 billion buying goods online via computers, tablets and smartphones, according to analytics from Adobe. It added $2.9 billion of the sales took place through smartphones. The total figure was up by $1.2 billion on Black Friday 2018, but